So this, I'd use this lens. And then when she's showing, I'll switch to the other one. No, no, we're good now, though.
Thank you. Woo! I his father was like ready today. Yes, right. That's number one. Yeah, I have grandkids at home. I have a very young child. They're 8 and 4, so I got them. I have no tolerance. Yeah.
Yeah, let's do that.
Cool.
Yeah.
have to get in the shade.
Yeah, Lauren.
go shoot the one brown.
The one with the tail.
Jump off.
Well, this one's done. It should be the. I think you narrow all the groups down. Just
the well, Karen says five.
Thank you.
finish the beer.
Oh, so I'm still working.
Yeah, you can see a lot, Joe. You can see a lot. It's a nice shot.
I think this reaches.
All right, so go. I'll get it.
There's something less focus. I forgot the block is messed up, so it's like
chat. I got you. I got it. Don't worry about it.
I'll get up and stretch my legs out. I want to see it through.
Yeah, I do. All I can do is offer. Tell you what, I thought the woman that had the light blue dress on, that dog was the best one. She was a big girl.
The mother of the missing boy has been reported to the AKC group. Her son is at the AKC group.
The Moolah Shah. Go.
It's just the photos. I just need to
walk around. Stretch my legs and check it.
Oh, you want to switch chairs?
All day. I haven't gotten shade yet all day.
$10.
I'm going to need one of these.
$10.
It's just the photos, guys.
There you go.
Schedule's right there in the three.
Right,
on the floor.
I'm just sitting here.
Hang out.
When I see somebody, I'll shoot them.
What is everyone taking like 10?
Take whatever you want.
Thank you.
I'm trying to get everybody, you know what I mean? I literally haven't gotten a break, but you know what I'm saying? So trying to do everybody right. And everybody can say, well, you know, where was Rob? He was here.
Working somewhere.
Yeah. Sitting with somebody.
And you did the obedience too.
I don't shoot this though.
They shoot this just for extra shot if need be. So okay. I've been shooting it.
Yeah, I
but they don't. I haven't seen
I
it yet.
I'm just gonna, right. I'm going to do the same thing. Yes, I'm good at
that. That's good, but it's hard to see.
Yeah, you can't see that. And also, everyone's got skin cancer.
At the very least.
It's no joke.
No, it is not.
I have stuff in my bag. Of course, my bag is not.
That's your bag.
Let me know if you need
it. All right. Good. Just checking when I see you at the break. All right. Good. Thanks.
You know, as a matter of fact, one question for you.
Yes, sir.
When we were just on, what is that, four or five, on that one?
Yeah.
Somebody came over to us and said we were shooting too much. Okay. I'm not really sure exactly how else to shoot that, but if our head to toe, we were using guns.
And you're sure you're getting the dog
and then
and
we were like,
see this thing all the way around the ring? It's called the fence. All right.
As long as you know what I mean? As long as you know you're doing it right. No, but you know if you're doing something right or wrong. Okay, well, unfortunately, you are missing
fence. Tomorrow, you'll see more of it. There'll be two more rings.
There you go. More fence.
See you later.
Thank you.
Uh-huh.
Hey, I thought your dog was beautiful. Thank you.
dogs?
Good dogs. Nobody peed on
them. Nobody peed on your camera stand?
Just the little things. I'm Rob, by the way.
Oh, Rob, Joy, you aren't here.
Nice to meet you.
You were the new one.
I'm the new one.
So, tomorrow, can you bring in identification and then you have it with you?
You know what? I've been absolutely swamped with work. I haven't even gotten to it.
Okay,
but I will bring it in
tomorrow. Yeah, because I've got, I have to do an I-9 for
work. I can do that.
Okay. Tomorrow. I'm in the operations.
I'll find you. Moving on over.
Yeah, somebody else needs it.
So when I went to Dick's, this thing was $9.99. Half of them, though, were marked at $6.99.
I need to get one of those.
I bought one of those VersaBros.
Yeah?
I'm supposed to get it tomorrow. But, I mean, this thing, I mean, it's relatively...
stable.
Yeah, you know, I mean
for $10 you get four of them every time it breaks. It's not a bad thing. Did somebody make you gaff tape over their dicks?
No, I did. Just figured it was one less thing to hear about.
Very true.
Yeah, right? I mean,
very true.
Honestly.
It says dicks.
Well,
I
didn't name the store. Just one less thing, right?
I agree.
All right, I'm around.
See you.
Appreciate
the break.
Attention all users. You determine your prize cards for the Arena Pro Plan group to collect your prize.
Thank you for taking our class.
You're welcome.